You have the bomb, dude?
Yeah, just got it. No thanks to you. Why'd you land in the wrong tower?
I didn't. I landed on the left. Well, it was on my left at least.
But, okay, it doesn't matter. What are we going to do with a bomb anyway?
It's called the Oddball, and your mission is to extract it back to base.
The Oddball? It's quite an odd name. So it's got quite high destructive capabilities, I'm guessing.
And it glows.
No, it doesn't, James.
So what would happen if it were to start glowing?
It will probably explode right in your hand. So, why you ask?
Oh, crap.
We're gonna die! Ah!
Well, that one's anti-climb. Okay, that is the last time I let you fly. James, what the heck is this place?
What the heck? I've never seen anything like this before. It's like some sort of research area.
Research area? Maybe, but I've never seen anything like this before.
Yeah, look at this. They've been researching the Oddball. Maybe they teleported it.
Ooh, what's in there?
What the heck is this? Christian, take a look at... Christian? Damn it!
Hello? Anyone there? Don't be playing games with me. What the hell is that? There's gotta be jurisdiction for this.
Hey James! I found my golf club, dude! Oh.
Run, Christian! Through the portal!
Okay, both of you, calm down. What the bloody hell is going on?
Maybe you can help us. You seem like a smart fellow.
Wait, what do you mean, seem like a smart fellow?
We got teleported here, along with a bomb. Have you seen it?
Well, I'd love to help you, but... I mean, we just don't take weapons from fantasy worlds. We'd never be stupid enough to transfer something like a bomb.
To make things a little more exciting, the ball explodes after every score.
In your face, non-griffs! Wait, what was all that stuff about exploding?
Oh.
Should we get the bomb?
Yes, we should get the bomb. So the bomb is just there. Stay low. Okay, so... Oh, it's bloody useless.
Hey, James, where are you going, dude?
We can't trust this guy.
Why not? He's the first person who hasn't shot us on sight.
True, but he also didn't have a gun.
Ah, oh, there you two are. Come on, we need to get that ball back.
Actually, me and Christian need to get the odd ball back. We don't trust you, mate.
What? There's just one person guarding the ball. If we could just...
Well, why don't you just pick it up and take it back for us?
I can't. They won't let me take it back until it's scanned.
Well, that's convenient. How about you shove the scanner up here?
Okay, can we not? If that bomb gets scanned or anything, it could detonate, right? That'll blow up the entire facility. And guess what? I'm not going to be responsible for that. So you distract the guard, and we'll take the bomb, okay?
How am I meant to distract it?
Oh, just improvise.
Hey, how's it going?
What are you doing here? You're not allowed in Draco's palace.
Well, I just wanted to ask you how your day was going.
My day? I'm so bored. Nobody can even get past me. I'm so good at my job. Nobody can ever get the artifacts.
Oh, that sounds terrible.
I'm sorry. It was nice talking to you, but I really need to get back on with my work.
No, just wait.
What is it?
Well, there's a duck in some space area. Some... Spice ducks.
Spice duck? What are you talking about?
Well, Yeah, there's space ducks. Now space ducks will do to your face.
What? What would a space duck do to my face?
They put your face on the Death Star.
They put my face in the Death Star. That is terrible.
Or maybe not. See you later. See you around. I'm glad that's over.
What?
Simpletons.
Oh, why did you let go of the rope, dude?
What is going on here?
Listen, dude, we need to get this out of here, okay? Just please let us go, man.
I don't care. Give me the bomb back. Come on.
Catch.
Come on. Catch it, little space ducky.
Come on.
What are we going to do?
Okay, just...
So why am I the one holding the bomb?
Are you sure this is going to work?
Newton, get to the portal!
Well, how do we not know you're going to send us to some different place?
Why would I possibly want to betray you?
He can't possibly betray you! There's not enough land time left!
James, I don't think we've got much choice.
Well, wow!
Well, looks like we're back.
Yeah. Almost ironic to say it's where we started and where
Look, there's a pelican back there. We could probably fly home.
I guess you could, dude. It's just a shame I'm staying behind.
Wait, what?
Someone needs to detonate the bomb, and I'll do it.
Couldn't you just...
It's about to detonate, and you deserve to tell the group what happened.
But you could just...
Don't worry about me.
James! We could just throw it in the water and run very quickly.